Hello and welcome back to What's New, our series that explores the depths of innovation for Huawei storage. I'm Danny and let's see what's new with Huawei storage this month. As ever, we start with our updates to product documentations and tools across our three major storage series: centralized, distributed, and intelligent edge storage. First up, centralized storage. We added two kinds of networking diagrams for OceanStore Dorado series, namely the networking for Hypermetro replication links and networking for Hyperreplication replication links. To find these diagrams, go to the Info Center homepage and choose Tools and Networking Assistant. Then select any OceanStore Dorado product and find a range of diagrams designed to help you with your networking. On to distributed storage, and we uploaded OceanStore Pacific 8.1.1 product documentation to our enterprise support website. So in case you wanted to find the most up-to-date OceanStore Pacific info, simply access the enterprise support website and choose Enterprise Data Center, Distributed Storage. Then select any OceanStore Pacific product and you will see the updates. But this month's creme de la creme is the online release of the OceanStore Pacific 8.1.1 Device Manager Demo Installation Package. The package can be found on our Enterprise Support website. Just choose Enterprise Data Center, then Distributed Storage. Select any OceanStore Pacific product, then Training Materials on the left, and the packages will be displayed on screen. So don't miss out if you want to know more about the service provisioning for distributed storage on Device Manager. In terms of manuals, we uploaded OceanStore Pacific Series 8.1.1 Optimal Basic Service Configurations for Block and 8.1.1 HP2 Release Notes and Patch Installation Guide. To find the complete set of manuals, choose any OceanStore Pacific product on our Enterprise Support website, and then select Configuration and Commissioning or Release Documents. Now to Intelligent Edge Storage, and our product documentation updates mainly center around version 8.0. To find these files, simply go to our Enterprise Support website and choose Enterprise Data Center, then Distributed Storage. Then click on any FusionCube 1000 product. The subsequent pages all list the most recent 8.0 information. We made these changes on the Info Center too. To find them, go to the Info Center homepage, choose Products, Intelligent Edge Storage, then click FusionCube. Select any product and set the product version to 8.0. Here you can find all the key information covering planning to configuration. Now let's talk about our tools. And the specifications query and compatibility query were upgraded to adapt to the version 8.0. These tools can be easily accessed on the Info Center under the Tools section. And if that wasn't enough, we uploaded FusionCube 1000C 8.0 courses to the Storage Academy. Simply log in to the Storage Academy and choose Courses, Edge Storage to challenge yourself with the much needed content. So what are you waiting for? Get started now. And finally, starting from this month, you are able to download our product images in Visio format. These make your network diagrams easier and are available for any product in our Graph Library tool. Find Graph Library under Tools section in the Info Center to get started. That brings us to the end of another episode of What's New. Remember to like and subscribe to our socials. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.